The developers behind the proposed Whole Foods project in Brighton, they're declaring something of a victory tonight. Monroe County Supreme Court Judge Daniel Doyle dismissed several motions filed by two separate groups, Save Monroe Ave and Brighton Grassroots. The man who started Brighton Grassroots, Howie Jacobson, said he was disappointed tonight, but says a case regarding traffic issues remains.